Many of you are probably wondering exactly how we conduct the debate at the MEU in 2015. The answer is really quite simple. We do what the EU does in real life. Let me explain. Like the EU, MEU has two main chambers, European Parliament, where the MEPs are elected to represent their political ideology, and the Council of the European Union, where ministers represent their national governments.
The two topics are discussed in both chambers, but at different times. In practice, this means that the European Parliament, for instance, starts a debate on a topic, conducts the first reading, and then sends the opinions and proposed changes to the Council of the European Union.
The ministers then adjust the document to bring it in line with their views before sending it back to Parliament for the second reading. This then continues until the third reading is finished in both chambers, and then, hopefully, both vote in favour.
As you can imagine, this process is difficult, not only because both MEPs and ministers often disagree with their colleagues, but also because the opinion of the Council often seems incompatible with that of the Parliament.
So in order to facilitate that discussion, we also have lobbyists and journalists at MEU. Seeking out interviews or pushing through agendas, both of these roles are essential to the simulation as they are in real life, as each chamber, especially during the daily press conference, are held accountable for their work and opinions.
But not only that, participants also have the privilege of simulating EU politics in the real European Parliament in Strasbourg, with first-class interpreters, state-of-the-art facilities, and a simulation so professional that you could almost be forgiven for believing that it's actually all true. And it is for those reasons, and many more, that we look forward to receiving your application for MEU Strasbourg 2015.